there lives a man. A rather eccentric man. His name? Dr. Van Holmes. Oh, he's not that kind of doctor. He's a doctor of philosophy. He enjoys chess. Fine dining. Exotic cuisine. And scenic rides across town. In fact, he even rides to work. He even rides right into class. Or he would have. Had he actually ever shown up? Allow us to explain. 28 days of an absent professor later, the students are given their final assignment to finally meet the professor. Something for later, perhaps.
So, did you like my class?
No.
Yes, it was awesome.
Yes.
The best class I ever had in my life.
It was all right. Could have taught it myself.
So fun.
No.
And why not?
Well, I pay a lot of money to come to a class that is being taught by a blackboard.
The professor liked to do things a little differently. As per instruction, they waited. And waited. And waited. But the professor never showed up.
I don't get it.
This is not how we do it in France.
8 classes later, another day, another unusual assignment, and still no professor.
So you didn't like the class?
No.
Did you try the unicycling?
I tried for 3 days, and I couldn't take it anymore. It was like doing 72 hours of hard time on my crutch.
Pity.
See, there's books. I could read a book. Like, I would understand a book. But that?
17 classes later.
Is this class for real?
We're watching Back to the Future and writing a paper about it. I'm not complaining.
I love Michael J. Fox.
She certainly does.
To be honest, these awkward silences are making me kind of uncomfortable.
Just let it simmer.
Say something!
I'm going to say a word, and you're going to say the first word that comes to mind. Cat.
Food.
Dog.
Mouse.
Meow.
Dog.
Couch.
Is it too late to drop the class?
Black.
I definitely have the wrong room.
White. Obama.